Good morning, guys. It is 3:30 in the morning, and we are headed to the 2019 Disney World Half Marathon. Dustin, how are you feeling? Pretty much like it's 3:30 in the morning. So we are not extremely awake yet, never really are when we have to get up this early, but it's going to be fun, so here we go. All right, guys, so now we are on the bus. It's about 3:30. There's like five buses all backed up, ready to go. And yeah, so then we have to head over there and then wait for a while.
So I was super prepared to stay warm. I had my jacket and my Mylar blanket. But look who has my Mylar blanket now.
It's because
Oh no, you're gonna turn it off before I can defend myself.
It's because somebody forgot to pack something for me after I asked them to.
Have to start running for that. All right, just passing mile three. We're gonna start jogging again right after we get some water.
Water!
Thank you. Getting to mile five, headed into Magic Kingdom. Dustin, how do you feel?
Oh my god, someone is murdering my legs with an axe.
Alright, so we just got to our food stop. We have jelly beans.
Turn away and slam the door.
leaving the Magic Kingdom gates. So once you feel like you've been out of it for miles, you actually haven't. And then right up here, I can see Swan and Dauphin. So we're headed to, we honestly didn't check this course. I think we're headed to Hollywood Studios and then Epcot. We'll see. Bathroom break, but while I was waiting on him, I realized we are not going to Hollywood Studios. I was thinking about Wine and Dine, so we're headed into Epcot. Oh, here he comes.
Because, like, the sorcerer makes me just really Harry Potter and it's up there.
Good job, Grant!
Alright, so we just passed mile 10. We've got a 5K left to go, and we're about to go up a hill and probably see the Army Man. So we just passed the 11 mile marker. We can see the Epcot gates right there. We have 2.1 left to go. Just past mile 12, headed into Epcot, 1.1 left to go. Alright, here is the backside of Living with the Land. You can see the big palm tree in there. Coming into Epcot, first look at the Epcot ball right there. We're coming in right beside Figment.
You guys got like six eyes. Let's go. It's right there. You're almost done.
Just past the 13 mile marker. Here we go. Please make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.